So the benefit of renting is the fact that you're nimble, you get to move around easily. If you don't intend to stay on a property or at a house for more than 3 years, the best thing for you to probably do is rent a house. But if you're looking to put equity into something, create an asset that has value and that you can pay down the note on, then buying a house is a better route.